The purpose of our plan is to strengthen relationships strategically and in the practical marketplace with South Korea. And the outcome of this MOU today will be that we'll be able to engage with some of the most important associations and bodies of Korean trade and develop a very strong relationship for the future.